What's up, guys? How's it going? So for this video, I realized that I had done a certain play style on Akali a lot, which is Emacs, depending on the situation. But I never really had a video explaining the merits of it or like kind of highlighting it. So I thought, you know what? Let's just make this video about that. So anyway, guys, this is a juicy Akali game. Your boy makes those plays like usual, like the things you've come to expect from the Spice Lord himself. But there's a little twist in it. There's a little, knowledge bomb that you can probably take home and use in your own Akali games if you so choose to. And if you don't play Akali, maybe you can give it a shot. She's getting reworked, in the future with the whole assassin rework stuff, but I think her changes are going to be smaller than most of the other assassins, so hopefully Riot doesn't fuck up my baby too hard. But, I don't know, man. You never know with Riot, so we'll see, guys. Get your Akali games in soon before she's lost to us forever. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoy this video. Good luck with the Emacs, and I'll see you guys next time. If you liked the video, please be sure to hit that like button. If you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel to get the latest plays right from my oven, delivered straight to your doorstep like an Akali alt with lightning fast speed. And guys, let's get an eight. Let's get I got nothing. Alright, so basically, Q-star level 1, pop is shield, you guys are Yasuo main, I think. Tag is Yasuo. I'm okay with just like kind of chilling, I don't need to like go crazy. Oh, I didn't get the E off, but he missed his Q, so we're okay. Also, Emacs lets you shove in harder. It also doesn't get countered by projectiles, which is nice. Yeah, Emacs basically makes it so like someone rushing Hexdrinker doesn't completely counter you. So versus like Zed and Yasuo, I kind of like doing it a lot. You might figure out that I'm maxing my E because of how much damage it's doing, but I'm not sure. Depends how much he knows about Akali. Here's my 6. Okay, now in a minute, I'll hit 3 stacks of the ultimate. And right now, I'm at 14 CS, so that's pretty good. You might be scared out of laning against me now because I hit 6. Alright, there's no like obvious gank right now. I'm just going to go back, get a power spike by getting a Hexwreck Revolver, which adds an insane amount of burst to my first auto attack every 40 seconds. I'm going to get Longsword, and then we'll do Refillable. I probably wait for a Pink Orb, but I don't want to lose any momentum against this guy. Okay, he is going for the Hexwrecker, like I expected, which is why maxing my E, which deals physical damage, gives me a little bit of an edge. And now that I have my ultimate and I have Hexer Revolver, I'm gonna try really hard to like go ham and kill this guy. If I can bait out his exhaust, that'll set up for an easy kill in the future. And oh, nice. Is she gonna live? No, he's got ult. Hustle though. Alright, so I wanna pop his passive. And now if he walks up, I wanna ulti on him. Just go for the trades. Fine, he flashed. Actually, I could probably one-shot that cannon, no lie. Clean as fuck. Not really, but I'll take it. I'm gonna rotate bot. Is this camp up? I'm not gonna go on him, but I want him to be afraid that I might. Alright, I actually have Gunblade now. It's really good. Alright, so every time I'm on an enemy champion that's somewhat squishy, I'm just gonna pop my Gunblade active. It's a 40 second cooldown, it has a ton of burst, and I can, even chase down people like Yasuo. I didn't get my E off, oops. I think I might have been out of energy though. Flash on me, bitch. That's right. Can't.
knew he was out of auto range, but I knew he wanted to flash on me, so I was like, yeah, just do it. See if I care. I think he's still waiting there. They want to, like, karma snare me into graze or something. Be a fucking nerd. Karma flash. I wanted K to stay mid, I don't know why he came bot, but... Gotcha. Oh, that was first turret? I didn't even realize. Holy shit. That's really good. Pretty sure I can just bum rush Ezreal here and kill him. Nox, baby. Albus Nox or die! I'm gonna go kill Ezreal again. Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting Wabbit. My new best friend in the bot lane. I want to take his red buff, that's why I'm over here. I'm going to go for a deep ward. Let's go. 8-1-2, you know how I do it with that Akali, baby. Boy, signature champion. Okay, now I'm gonna be an Akali main. Dude, that's what's up. I love inspiring the youth. Or killing them in this case. I'm out! Alright, I went a little ham, but it was worth. Thank you very much, everyone.
The name is Boy Boy, and Akali is my pocket pick.
Gonna dive that one. Hey, what's up, Quadricale? I actually did a video on my pocket pick, which was Lee Sin, but it never got released. Feels bad, man. Dive them under turret. I'm out! Alright, I was just stalling so we get free Baron. By free, I mean, he's gonna ulti and steal it and get a triple kill. Alright, no, I planned that, dude. Look at that, free Baron and a free kill. Kindred's thing does so much damage. Oh my god. Alright, but yeah, I got Rylai's. We got Baron for our team. They killed me again, so they think, oh shit, Boy died. You know, we can still recover this game. You know, we killed them, guys. Like, you know, I'm giving them that false sense of security. But I know in my heart that we're gonna win. Wow, that Yasuo was really well timed. I was not intending to get countered there. That was a good Yasuo though. Alright, 1300. have three alt stacks. I gotta chase this. Chase him. Alright, 2-for-1, not bad. No wave for like 20 minutes, but it's all good. Hey, get him, boys. Let's just take turret this time. Through a few times. Let's do the smart, safe thing here. There's time to give them false sense security later. Alright, now we get Infernal. Now I get Void Staff. And then I'll probably be able to, like, 1v5. Not actually, but something like that. Red's up in 15. I'm gonna wait here. Hey, the dodge, let's fucking go. I'm in your head, Yasuo. Know you too well. I invented you. Just kidding. Oh, okay. That's the FF. Oh, wait, never mind. Wait. Oh my god, Kaylin? Oh, okay. Now that's the FF. That's where it comes through. Yo, you guys see when Hero from Albus Noxus was like soloing the Elder Dragon? And then like the casters were like, what the fuck is this guy doing? And then it just ended up working out so well. That shit had me rolling. That was really smart, though. Liked it. If I kill Ezreal again, I want you guys to spam Bible Thump. This guy keeps trying to Kaylin all, and I just keep fucking one-shotting people. Alright, let's see those Bible Thumps, guys. Feels fucking good. And now, after I gave them like hella false sense security. Oh! My Zhonya's! My leg! I'm doing it! No. Wait, am I? No, I'm not.
Delicious.
Hey boy, I see you that might last see hit. First more than
nice.
Anyone else.
And I got the last hit on the Nexus.
Do you mind explaining what to do it and how to change your playstyle?
Kick the fucking mouse, please! Oh my god, it's your boy. I am the Teemo genius, dude! Holy shit! I just won us the game, we're gonna get free Baron off that. Me and Lee have double red buffs, so we're gonna regen.